woman says she is still married to her husband, a preacher, but now so is somebody else.
Fox 4's Mutter is working for you with details of what the state of Kansas could call bigamy.
Well, it's an interesting story. Two wives, one man, and a church congregation. Tony Darnell believes she was married for life, which left her wondering how her husband was able to marry somebody else while technically she still had a ring on her finger.
Tony and Keenan had a marriage like anyone else.
We've had our ups and downs and everything else, but we were able to work through it.
After 17 years together, they raised three kids and were living what she says was his dream, pastoring Glorious Life Church in Derby, Kansas.
The sad thing about it is, I moved away from my family and friends to do something that he wanted to do.
But as the road got rocky, Keenan left.
We had gone out of town. He held a revival, and when we came back, he left.
Tony says she was surprised, hurt.
After 17 years, people go through situations, but as a pastor, you're supposed to be able to work through that and, you know, do according to what the Bible says and what you preach on.
But the shock came just months later when she opened her email and saw pictures of Keenan's wedding to another woman.
I want people to realize, you know, he's married to me still. Our divorce is not finalized.
At first, Tony believed Keenan was just playing a role for his church.
And I thought, okay, he had to stage this just so that they could live together. And he has his congregation believing we are divorced.
But then she found the marriage license showing that he was in fact married a second time while still married to her.
Somebody needs to speak up and say, hey, this is wrong. Just because you're a pastor, a so-called pastor, you can't get away with breaking the law.
Court records show the divorce is ongoing. Keenan Darnell has not returned our calls, and officials are investigating Tony's claim that her husband is married to two people. McCready Agutter, Fox 4 News, working for you.
All right, thanks, McCready.